Recording started.
Yep, so now we got an hour before, well, 59 minutes, whatever.
Yeah, I'm going to set a timer on my phone.
It does pop up when you hit like 55 minutes in.
Oh, it
And
does,
it'll,
right? Okay.
yeah, it does. I
Oh my
still
God.
like to set a timer sometimes for me, or like stopwatch kind of thing. But like, yeah, it'll tell you at the last 5 minute mark.
Oh, I won't bother then. Right, okay.
The o
Launch.
the only thing that I say that it's good sometimes to have the actual stopwatch is because
Wow, that was a quick loading screen.
yeah, it was.
Looks like a little worm.
Kind of does. Excuse me?
Excuse you.
Literally, what the hell?
This reminds me of? Have you ever seen the movie The Host or read the books?
I have not.
Look it up.
If it wasn't going the eye, this would make me think of the Earwick or
Ew.
whatever.
Earwig.
Earwig, yeah.
Oh, I hate them. Enable tutorial. Tutorials can help you learn about the core mechanics of Baldur's Gate 3. Would you like to turn them on? Are we going to turn them on?
It's probably independent. I'm accepting that myself.
Yeah. Ooh, now we got the catch-up
Yeah.
occasion. Right,
Yeah, so
okay.
now we got like forever to be here.
Oh, Jesus Christ! Right, Origin. There's loads of options to choose from.
Okay, so
Right,
we
Origin.
want
You can.
custom.
Yeah. Body type. I want to be female, not male. I always
It could be
prefer to be male.
non-binary too.
Yeah. No. One is female, two, four is male, three is female, two is male, one is female. Yeah. Oh,
I was
yeah,
looking at the,
non-binary, other.
yeah, I was looking at the identity.
Randomized character. No, I do not want to randomize my character. So, custom, there we go. We changed that. So, race. Elf, Tiefling, do wannabe, Drow, or is it Drow? Is it Drow or Drow?
I've honestly never known how to pronounce it. I think it's drow, but I could be wrong.
Yeah, I'm gonna go with Drow and for wizard, because I'm going to roll a wizard. I've got to be a Saldarine Drow,
So,
so.
can I just tell you one thing that's technically a spoiler?
Yeah.
To my understanding, your race, if you do the drow, is hated to the point that some NPCs will attack you on sight. That's what I've heard. I've only seen one little video, but yeah, there was an enemy, or there was an NPC that attacked a drow on sight just
Oh.
because of the race. And I mean, there might be the case for every race. There might be some NPCs that don't like.
Well, how do I become a high elf? I can be a high elf, too.
Let's see.
Human, half-elf, halfling, gnome, dragonborn, half-orc. Elf.
And that's how we do this sub.
I have to pick elf.
Like I said, be whatever you want, but like, yeah, I've heard that that was a thing. Which I'm not too sure where my tiefling is going to be loved either, to be honest. Because I'm pretty sure tieflings are not liked.
Yeah.
Either, but.
Cantrips. I have cantrip. You may change your cantrip by selecting another one from the wizard spell list below. This cantrip doesn't use spell slots and be cast at will. It uses your intelligence as its modifier. So we've got Firebolt. What else is there? This can take forever.
Oh yeah, we're gonna be here a bit.
Yeah.
Because I'm not even at the appearance yet. I'm just looking at stuff at the moment.
I'm on cantrips.
I'm on the class. I'm the one before.
No, class is after cantrips.
No, for me, it goes origin, race, sub-race, class, and then cantrips.
Oh, cantrips is before class on mine. That's, interesting.
That is interesting, then. Yeah. Let's see.
Put that money into that.
What is
the money pot? Right. I'm recording. What? Underneath the table, on the chair. It's on the chair. If you actually looked, you might find it. Right. Cantrips pick. I'm picking Firebolt. I like fire. It was either that or ice, and the ice don't do as much damage. Class. Hee. I can go sorcerer. Ooh. Or wizard. Yay. What the hell is the difference between the sorcerer or wizard? Because in my eyes, they're the same. I'm warlock.
I'm not 100% sure, to be honest. But, warlock, I think the warlock might be the, like, necromancer?
Yeah, I'm going for wizard.
Like, but I'm not sure.
Okay, get this, I've got origin race, sub race, cantrips, then I've got class, and then I've got cantrips again.
Oh, does your race have one?
Yeah.
That's what it is. That's why mine is after, because my race, the specific tiefling that I picked at least, it has a passive one.
Yeah.
So I don't get to pick on that.
No.
How do we do this? Let's see.
I swear to God, girls, be quiet. Right, at the moment,
I don't have a lot of stuff that I want to pick yet for cantrips, most likely.
I've got one that I can pick that's called Friends. Gain advantage on charisma checks.
Oh yeah, I was looking at that myself as well.
Is it worth getting?
I was thinking it might be for me because my charisma is the highest stat that I have.
My charisma is 12.
Minus 17.
See, my intelligence is 17.
My intelligence is 12.
Is it worth me getting it?
I don't think so. But I could be wrong. I'm personally going to pick it just because I think it's beneficial for me. I'm not sure it is for you.
Yeah, I'm
so let's check out spells.
Mage Hand, Ray of Frost, and Poison Spray. I like them. Now, spells.
Oh yeah, we definitely need this one. Let's see, what do we have? Let me unequip them all so I don't... I can just go through it slowly.
Yeah, I'm gonna do the same. All unequipped. Let's go. Burning Hands. Yeah, definitely having that one.
Interesting.
There's one here called Disguise Self. Magically change all aspects of your appearance. For what exactly?
I don't know. I don't know if you get the choice. I've seen it.
Is it
like
good?
Used? But like I think it was used in the sense of, well, for example. And I'm using this as an example, so I don't know if this is actually works. But, like, you know how I said if you're a drow, you'll get attacked?
Yeah.
You can disguise yourself as, like, another race. And then maybe talk to them and you wouldn't get attacked?
No point having like it. I'm just gonna choose attack spells, I think.
Like, that might be how it works. I'm not 100%.
Find familiar. Summon a familiar, a fae spirit that takes an animal form of your choosing. Okay. I'll take that. No. Nah. Missile. I like my missiles.
Yeah, so most of mine, honestly, all of mine that I picked
Oh god, there's one like called buff. Tasha's Hideous Laughter.
Oh yeah, I'm taking that.
Yeah, but the name, come on.
Yeah, I know. I'm still taking that.
There's a creature prone to laughter without the ability to get up.
are we elaborating on why that's so funny?
Yeah. It's actually my name.
Yeah, I didn't know if you wanted your name in recordings, but yeah, I knew that was a spell, and I knew I was going to pick it.
You know what? I'm picking it too. Because I've got 1, 2, 3, 4 damage spells, and I've got a conjuration spell, and
How many slots do you get?
6.
Oh, I only get 4.
Spellbook.
So, what I'm going to pick is Speak with Animals.
Yeah.
So I'll be the one able to enable us to talk to the animals.
Yeah.
Of course, I'm going to take your hideous laughter. Healing word, which allows
What's
me
the
to...
the difference between prepared spells and known spells? I'm in the spell book.
I don't have a spell book as far as I can see.
I do, I've got a spell book, and underneath it I can have four under-prepared spells, and then there's six on
the... Is that like another, tab? Is that like another tab? Like, how did you get into whatever that is?
It's after spells on the top.
So okay, yeah. Tab. Yeah, that's just for you, because mine after spells is instrument. So I don't know what you're looking at. But anyway, healing word, like I said, because that allows me to heal a creature I can see. So I'll be able to heal from a distance. And yeah. I can give us immunity to fall damage is the other one that I'm picking.
Background.
But yeah, let me look at what... Oh, it already has me selected for the violin. That was what I was going to pick.
Background. Acolyte. You've spent your life in service to a temple, learning sacred rites, and providing sacrifice. Yeah, I'm actually not going to go that one. Charlatan?
What are these? So... So
what
these
are deception skill proficiencies.
Okay, so these skill proficiencies.
Yeah.
When it depending on what we pick, when we do those rolls, we can use these proficiencies, and the rolls will be better. Like if, for example, if there's a deception roll for the charlatan, that's the one you said you were on, right?
Yeah.
If you look at deception.
Yeah.
It literally says dice plus whatever. I'm not sure if it's because it's a charisma. I think I might be higher than you on it. I don't know. It says plus 5 for me. But
plus 3.
Okay, plus so it is based on your stat. But yeah,
so
I could use this.
Quite high.
If I do a deception thing, I can get a plus 5 on top of the dice that rolls. So yeah, we need to look at what like complements our stats and stuff.
Religion, I can get plus 5. Animal handling, plus 2. Survival, plus 2. Guild art, insight, plus 2. Persuasion, plus 3. Oh, come on.
I might pick the charlatan because both of them are actually my higher stats. But we'll see what else is there.
Actually, I'm going to go with Sage because I got plus 5 on both of them, Arcana and History. I think that's the maximum you can get, plus 5.
I don't know. I don't know if our stats go up as we level up, so maybe it would be higher once we level up.
Right, ability points assigned, 27 out of 27. Yeah, okay. You can actually change your ability points.
Oh, really?
But I could give myself more charisma. But I'm not gonna change that.
I'm not gonna mess with the stats either at the start anyway. I'm pretty sure we can respec down the line. I don't know how. But I have heard you can, so I'm assuming that we'll go for that too.
I'm not touching that because you get more as you level up, I presume.
Yeah, I have no idea.
Right, skills proficiency. Okay. Investigation. History. Arcana is all 5.
Athletics. Let's see.
I'm gonna leave it as is.
Oh, I'm horrible with strength. I only get a plus 1 on a strength thing.
My strength is 8.
Oh, my strength is 8 too, so we're both weak asses.
What's your dexterity at?
15.
13. What's your constitution?
13.
15. So we're shot. Intelligence?
12.
17. Wisdom? I'm guessing 10.
Yeah, it's 10.
And charisma is 12 for me.
17 for me, yeah.
Right, skills, I'm not touching that either.
There's a couple that I'd be interested in here, but...
I could remove my insight bonus and then move it to nature, so that becomes plus 5 instead, but I don't know.
What's the one over here?
Oh, I can't add it. I've got to add it either to... Oh!
I'm going to go urchin, to be honest. I won't get benefits from chat, but I'll get benefits from dex rolls. So I might go...
Now I get the appearance to do.
Yeah, like, we're not even on the appearance yet.
Now I'm on the appearance. Right, okay. So, body type. Body pick that. Identity pick that. Okay, voice. See. Ooh.
I see.
I need to change my settings a bit, because I can barely hear the game.
Yeah, I think part of that is going to be...
Moving that audio balance around.
Yeah, but that's going to mess with your recording too.
Yeah.
So the other thing you can do... If... I don't know how your headset is, but my headset has a specific game volume that I can turn up manually as well. And that...
I've got one volume control on mine, and that is already on maximum.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's interesting. Let's see, right, what are...
That voice. Right, okay. Start with the heads. That looks too babyish. Looks wisdom-y. Reminds me of me too much with all the freckles.
Oh, I see.
Whoa, big lips.
Okay, so now we're on the character for me.
Whoa, big nose and lips. Yeah, not going with that. I am going to go with head number 2. Head number 3.
Where to next?
Skin color.
What was that?
Let's darken your skin a little.
Let's hope the Lord.
I can't tan in real life, so let's just tan in game.
Something just woke up down here.
Be wary.
It's opened. I wonder what's back there.
Oh, hang on, you've got a color palette. Oh, I can turn her purple.
Magic keeping this chest sealed.
I can turn my elf purple.
Yeah, I know that you could change the skin. I assumed on everything.
Whoa, that's a lot of colors. Okay, I'm gonna go with more.
The locals are friendly.
Health.
Light purple. No, too dark. There we go. That's a nice purple.
There's magic keeping this chest sealed.
Maturity. Okay. I'm guessing that just turns you old. Let's keep you young. Freckle quantity.
There's magic keeping this chest sealed. I can feel its aura.
Yeah, let's remove them. I don't want any. What's vitiligo pigmentation? Oh!
What? I don't know.
You know people that have different coloured skin, like in patches?
Oh, yeah. I know what you're talking about. I know somebody personally that has that, so.
I knew someone at school that had it. But yeah, it's that. Heterochromia. Is that when you got different eye colors?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's different eye colors. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm having that. I'm gonna go with one blue eye. And
this?
One.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I need all eye colours for that, because I need a pink. That'll do. Very, There we go.
You weren't kidding about the colors.
I know.
I don't even have all the skin colors selected, and there's so many colors here.
Tattoo style. Ooh, let's have a look at the tattoos. Look at that, birdies. Ugh. No. Oh, that's nice. Woven razors. Let's have a look, see what else there is though. What number was that? 14. Alright.
Okay, you're like, what number is that? What is this?
Tattoos.
Yeah, maturity is wrinkles.
Yeah. I just mashed it all the way to 100 and see what it did.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing too for the stuff.
Was number 14. Tattoo colour. Yeah, definitely changing that colour. A little too bright.
Oh, they even say. I didn't notice that certain I don't know if it's for every race or just me, but I have regular eye colors that I can pick, or I have demonic eye colors I can pick.
With the black outer eye.
Yeah.
Yeah, I can have that. I want a pink, but I don't want it that intense. Oh, there's a tattoo intensity. Turn it down. I'm gonna go with that. I'm gonna pick a different. Oh, actually, you can actually see them all here. Oh. Eye makeup.
Oh, by the way, yeah. I don't know how much you look through the tattoos.
Yeah.
But the, let's see. I don't know if it's different, but tattoo 21 is a bunch of like runes on your face.
Yeah.
I saw a TikTok that says that the runes are actually like corresponding to D&D, like infernal language or whatever, so that like an alphabet. And it literally says forehead on your forehead and nose on your nose and like like chin on your chin. So it's literally what the part is. It looks good, like if you want that kind of thing, like runes and stuff, but like knowing what it is just kind of comical.
I picked tattoo number 8.
You picked 8? Let's see, what is it? Oh, is it actually called 8?
It's number 8 on the list.
This is interesting. So, for me, the tattoos, until tattoo 20, they actually have names, not numbers.
Tattoo style, 8 out of 45, star point glimmer.
Okay, so it is a different one. Or, I mean, it is a thing. But yeah, it's weird. In the actual, like, full list, they all have names until 20. It's weird.
Style I'm on now.
I'm still in the tattoos looking around.
How many hairstyles is there? Jesus, right, I'm gonna go for another one. Bold. Yeah, I'm not gonna stay bold. Ew. I'm just turning my character and picking different hairstyles. Oh, quite like that one.
Oh, I'll be doing the same thing when I get there.
Number 18. I'm going to write that down quickly. 18. Because there's 87. I'm going to forget.
Oh, God. There's 87 hairstyles?
Yep.
Oh, boy.
I'm going through them all one by one. I'm currently on number 22. I quite like number 26 as well. Alright, okay. Shaggy for my liking, so is that.
What does this do?
What are you looking at so far? Where are you up to?
The lip tint?
I've just picked red 4 for that. And had it on 50%, like, intensity.
Now it's my turn for hairstyle.
It'd be interesting to see which one you pick. Ooh, I like number 54 as well. So 18, 26, and 54 are through to the final round of choosing. Nope, didn't mean to do that. Alright, okay, fine. Do that anyway. No. Stop bloody moving it down. Camera. I'm on 67 out of 87 now.
I have no idea what one I'm on. I'm bringing it up. So I'm looking at the picture, so I don't know what numbers I'm looking at.
I like to look at it on the character.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. I'm just clicking the ones that I like as I see. Or, like, potentially like. Yeah, if you have that list up, all you have to do is hit X on whatever one you're highlighted, and it'll put it on your character.
Yeah, then you have to hit X again. Now, the way I'm doing it, you just have to click the directional buttons.
Yeah, but I can guarantee just from the pictures, I know hairstyles I don't have any interest in. So I'm able to just skip through quickly.
Yeah. Ooh, that's a high elf haircut if I had a sore one. 86 out of 87. Let's have a look. The 87. Yeah, don't like that one. Right, okay, so I'm down to a choice of 5 hairstyles. Number 18.
I think I know the hairstyle already that I'm picking, but I'll continue looking through here.
Yeah, I'm going to cross 18 out. So that's in there. 26. Ooh, you've passed to the final round. 54.
Wait, what?
I'm doing rounds of picking. Yeah, I'll get rid of 54. 75 or 75. Yeah. Almost 86. Yeah, it was that one. That's more of a... Yeah. I'm down to 2 now.
I'm looking at hair color at the moment.
You know what? 75 wins. Okay. Hair color. I know exactly what hair color I'm going for.
Oh, we can do highlights in the hair.
Yep.
That's interesting. Ooh, I can pick my horn style, too.
Nice. There we go. Nice colouring. If I don't say so myself. Right, okay. Graying. What?
Yeah, I have no idea what that is. I didn't look at it yet. I wanted to pick my horns.
I wish I knew what it was. Are we going grey? Right. Apparently a blue is a purple. Looks blue on my screen, but it's purple. I'll send you a picture. There's camera.
Oh, I can change my horn colour too. Dude, there's so much customization
in this
game.
Right, tell me.
Let me see.
How the hell is that purple?
I'm guessing you sent it to DMs.
DMs. Yeah.
I mean...
It's blue.
I would, by natural, think it's blue as well, but maybe it's technically on the border of shifting. Like the color code, I mean.
Yeah, I just wish I knew what graying was. Oh, it's your hair. I'm keeping that on zero. Like if you want to have grey hairs, basically. Piercings.
I get you.
This is interesting. Fastened stars and that. Well, I do like those. Oh, no. Ew. Ew. Ew.
Oh, here. Now I'm at the piercings.
Ooh.
Can't even see these piercings. I think they're in my ears, but my hair is covering it.
I quite like this one. That's number 11. Nope.
Yeah, most of these are at the ear.
There's something called bard rings. That's number 16.
Yeah, where even is it? Is it in the ear again?
Yeah.
I can't see my ears, so.
Oh, I see what you mean. Genitals. Right, on to that.
Oh, you're in the genitals now?
Only problem is, how are we supposed to freaking see? Oh.
Isn't there...
Yeah, there's a way to hide your clothes. Just underneath.
How do you do it?
Underneath is hide clothes.
Oh, okay. I see. Dude.
I'm gonna keep it on default. I think that's it on appearance.
Oh, interesting. The Tiefling, like, has very interesting, like, bones and stuff. Almost looks like horns coming out our back. You can't see it with clothes on, but...
Review character. Rename character.
Yeah.
I did think of a surname, but I can't remember what it was now.
Let's spell it right. Yeah. Oh god, I have to choose a guardian too, not just you.
Oh, okay. I'm just gonna. What's your name? What's your character name?
Wait. Sorry, what? I was reading this.
What's your character's name?
Ronnie is the first name.
Have you put in a surname?
Oh yeah, I have. Let's see. Akamatsu, I think is how you pronounce it. But yeah, now I have to do a guardian.
Oh, I just thought of one. Striker Hakuma. It's a name I saw in an anime. It means to... I can't remember what it means. I think it means to slash or something. Hang on.
Remarkable.
Nope. don't know any surnames from Dragon Ball.
Remarkable.
do I go with the surname or not?
Yeah, I can't pair it with a name because I knew the name would be the worst thing for me.
I've just googled best surname for Stryker, and all I'm getting is a history of the surname Stryker. Apparently, it's even got a coat of arms.
We've been recording for like 45 minutes already.
Oh, jeez.
I just looked while I was doing this. I was like, I'm curious how close we are to like...
Okay. This works.
Thought of a name?
Stryker Knight. It works.
Oh yeah, I mean, I wasn't laughing like it didn't work.
It just took me forever.
Yeah. And I told you.
Guardian.
Shoot. Yeah, I'm working on the Guardian.
We gotta go through all that. Yikes! We gotta make it. We gotta choose its look too.
Yeah, I'm kind of just like blazing through it, to be honest.
Whoa.
But yeah, I'm on my Guardian now. Whoops.
Are you having the Guardian of the same class and race? Same race, should I say.
I was going to say you can't pick the class of the Guardian. No, I picked a gnome. Just to see what like you can mess with a bit, since that was the other class I was going to pick. Or the other race, I mean.
I might go for a Tiefling just to... just because you've gone for Tiefling.
So, I'm not sure how the Guardians work. I don't think they're like a party member. And that's why we're not picking their class, but I don't
Asmodeus,
know.
Asmodeus, Mephistopheles, or Zaliel? Which one are you?
I'm the Z one. Yeah. That one gives me a natural boost to intimidation, deception, and something else. So, like, it fits for my class.
Right, I'm just going with the default looks.
I modified some of them, but for the most part, yeah, I'm not messing with it.
Yeah, I'm not messing. Skin tone, I'm keeping the same. Eye color, I want demonic purple.
Let me know when you're done.
Yeah, I'm nearly done. Because
I'm.
Style.
Because I'm wondering, Should we stop the recording now and start another one? That way it doesn't interrupt like a cutscene or something. Because we can always attach them together.
Yeah. I'm just finishing up here.
Because the next thing says venture forth, so I'm guessing it's going to start a cutscene. But I'm not sure.
Yeah, it does. So I think we should stop it. Right, recording started.
Yep, mine is as well.
Okay, we'll venture forth. Yep. I think we've got press and hold.
Yep.
Ooh, cutscene with ugly guy again.
Yeah, I think we're just continuing.
Yeah. Looks like a flying octopus.
Oh.
Oh.
Abducting people.
Reminds me of the characters in Mass Effect. That's technically what they do.
No, he didn't like that at all.
No.
What the what the fuck is this thing? And they don't care, they chased after his ass.
Yeah.
Just be careful, we're on there too, so.
Well, yeah. I forgot about that. Okay, I take it back. It looks like a squid snail.
A squid snail, I mean, okay.
It's got legs like a squid, but snail's back. I'm not even going to try and read the tooltips because
loading screens
are too quick.
I was expecting the loading screen to go too fast to read anything.
L2, what does that do? Oh.
Oh. I see
I haven't
you.
Got a clue what that is. I think it's a way of seeing what we look like.
Seeing our names and stuff.
My head.
Hi.
Hi. Hang on. Hang on. Oh, we got actions!
Where are we at? Oh, so many things.
Yikes! Okay, okay. How the hell? What the hell? Here we go.
How you doing?
Disengage, help. Scroll of Revify and Potion of Healing. What are you doing?
Performing for you. I like 6 songs I can perform, apparently.
How? Okay,
I'm a bard.
Ooh, I can jump. I just use jump.
Oh, I see. We have all this other stuff, too. This is how we use our spells and stuff.
It looks like there's an items one, a miscellaneous one, and a spells one.
I see this.
Okay. I can also examine you. Look at you. Ah.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You just face me and click on the down button.
Oh, okay. Nice.
I like your blue hair.
Thank you. I even made my horns match.
And if you press square for the context menu, you can attack, throw, examine, or pickpocket.
I cannot throw you, but I'm guessing that's meaning for strength. And
I can't click on throw either, it's grayed out.
I'm guessing it's based on strength and stuff, and we are not it.
Still be stuck inside if we haven't been attacked.
Huh?
Someone else might be other survivors. Wonder who was inside. Not getting back in that thing.
Not everyone made it out alive.
Made it out.
Oh, I can loot.
Lucky I made it out.
I've got a pearl.
What the hell are you looting?
There's a dead body on the ground.
Did you pick up the pearl already?
Dead.
Yeah,
oh, no.
I got it.
Oh, you took it at, well, as I was looking at it. So we do...
share.
Yeah. That was my question. That was my curiosity is... that too. Oh, wait.
Ooh. Go over here.
I'm clicking something already.
What are you clicking on?
I clicked on the pool.
Yeah, nothing's happening.
Do you have like an option to like join to see my what I'm looking at?
Yeah, listen. Oh.
Yeah, see, I have all this stuff. So I guess the best one to investigate. I wonder what stat that takes.
Are you gonna click on it, or do I have to?
I think if you click on it, it's just gonna tell me what you click on. I don't think it's gonna let you do it. Yeah, see? It put your name by it on mine.
Ah.
And color coded it. See, I think this is the private moments that we turned on.
Alright, okay. So
Well, I have no idea what dice this is, so I'm gonna investigate. We'll see what we get.
Investigation check, difficulty class 10. Right, that's so you not have good. To roll.
That is not a good one for
what,
me.
Do you have to get above a 10 to be.
Yeah, I have to get above a 10.
20. So we got a 50-50 chance.
Yeah, this was probably. Because it's intelligence, it was probably better you, but I don't think I can back out of this, so let's just roll. Oh, really? I hit a 1.
Critical failure. I wonder if I can do it again.
Yeah, let me leave and let's see if you can do it. And don't click anything if you do. Me.
This is the pool that Bing came from. The parasite now writhing behind your eye.
Oh. Right.
Investigation? Oh!
Yeah, see? That's what happened when it was mine. It color codes it too.
Right.
So let's see if you get it. Yeah, see, you got, bonuses that you can add to it.
Yeah. Roll dice. What? Oh, my God.
But you have your bonuses.
Oh, bonuses come after. Ah.
Yeah.
The slightest touch could cause it to crumble.
I'm loving this. Reach toward the pole or leave?
Well, it says the slightest touch could crumble it, so I don't know if we want to. But up to you.
Reach toward the pole.
Nah!
Oops.
Ow. So we should listen to the investigation from now on.
Right.
Wait up. Oh.
I just healed you as well.
Okay, never mind. I was gonna see if I could use my healing spell, but apparently,
it
just heals
me. Well,
so what were you looking at? Was the healing thing what you were looking at?
Yeah, it was.
Okay, because I was in that pool thing, so I had no idea what you were looking at. Also, out of curiosity, before we move on anymore,
how do we save it?
That's what I was thinking. It would be you, so it's probably pause
I'm
menu.
I'm saving game. New save. Create new save. There we go.
It showed me that, you were saving in the corner and whatnot, but, yeah, I had no idea. You just looked like you were standing there to me.
Apparently this opening is called the sphincter.
Yeah, I saw that. I saw the sphincter.
Oh, you can loot the goblin. What are you doing?
Was that the goblin on the table that talked?
No, the goblin's dead.
I heard a voice. Somebody whispered to the left somewhere.
How do we?
Wait. Quiet for a second. Who is it? It's a random voice that I'm hearing. And it doesn't stay.
Yeah, we'll find them in a minute. Yeah. I can actually send loot to you, and you can send it to me. Click on actions.
How do we even look at our loot?
And send to. Can you look? Can you see?
Oh, you're trying to check the loot.
Images of goblins.
Actions.
Into your mind.
And you can actually send it to your partner.
Yeah, send it
to you. Did you just send it to me?
Yeah.
How do we see what we've got?
Yeah, I don't know what the button is for.
Oh, the big pad is a map.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay. Good to know. It says fast travel too, so there's a fast travel at some point.
R2 is to open everything. Spellbook, character sheet, alchemy.
Oh, okay.
Turn based mode, short rest, journal, combat log. So I presume character sheet gives us everything we got. Yes. And gold takes up space in our bag.
Apparently. I see your inventory too here. We can see each other's inventory.
Yeah, I see yours.
It's interesting.
So I guess that's how we can actually click on something and I can send stuff to you.
Yeah, that's interesting.
Say I've got something you want or you got something I want, we can just swap. As long as it ain't bound to us.
Yeah.
Okay, that's interesting to know. Okay, apparently the goblin's not empty.
Wait, what? Huh?
I got on my screen when I looted it.
There's.
I still got the money. Goblin's still got the free gold.
Interesting, because I see him empty, but I see a random thing.
I think it's bugged. I found a bug! That's gonna get clipped. Oh my god.
Also, what is this?
Images of goblins, their habits and histories.
Oh, I didn't know that it was the thing they read out loud.
Yeah.
I thought it was something that was going to pop up.
A schematic of a Nautiloid flashes into your mind.
You can read all of these. Sinews. One at a time, that is.
Read to me.
A feeling penetrates your mind. An anomaly, unlike ourselves.
We don't actually have any torches.
Caution.
Your phone.
Beyond worlds flash before your eyes.
You're just sat down waiting for him to bed.
Yeah, I said read to me.
What's this? Neural apparatus.
Oh!
Whoa!
What?
I'll come back down.
Please do, because I'm guessing
we haven't looked around for yet.
Also,
I
don't know if that's a side thing or where we need to go.
I have no idea where we need to go.
Well, if you look at the map, there's something really bright, so. But I don't know if that's down or not.
What's this? Storyboard?
Odd things. Wonder what plane they're from. Mind Flayer Horticulture.
Okay.
Apparently I can't sit on a chair that's... I think we've got to go out that way.
You have been hearing the voice, right?
Yes, I'm hearing the voice.
Okay, I'm like...
I'm coming up. Do you want to come here?
Yeah.
Onto the platform.
Yeah, I'm like... Please tell me I'm not, like, losing it.
No, you're not losing it. I hear it too.
Brain jars.
Closer here.
Oh, listen.
Oh.
Yes, you've come to save us from this place. From this place, you'll
that will be where the voice is coming from.
Quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return! They return.
Who am I talking to, a man or a brain? I think your passport is the same and tell me what to do. Some fight, why, or leave.
Also, you gotta, you want a perception check as well.
Yeah, I did notice that. What do you want?
There we go, that one probably.
Okay.
Ah, okay, so they're just...
Oh, so we can use them all, so... I'll do the first one, then.
A newborn. Born new from this husk.
You realize you're talking to an intellect of...
Oh, Arcana. A minion of the mind flayer. I want an Arcana one, too.
Okay.
So which one... Destroy the brain?
I mean,
a minion of the mind flayers.
You could just ask the other one too, but yeah.
Destroy the brain. Ooh. That's gonna hurt. Ew. It's making me want to wash my hands. He doesn't have anything. He's
wait,
totally empty. You can loot him, but there's nothing on him.
That's weird. It randomly, like, flickers loot to empty.
Yeah. I'll wait for you to come back to the platforms.
Okay, I was just looking if there are any of the other things we could actually interact with. We can't. We just get dialogue from him. It don't mean much. But yeah, see, I would have probably lost all of those. Because I don't have Arcana and all that. What the?
Did it just go silent on you as well?
Yeah.
Game.
The audio just went.
Yeah.
That's why I was like, what the?
The audio's just gone on me. Mine.
It's just a game, too. I just hit the home thing in it.
Oh crap. Cutscene and... Where's the audio? We might have to go back to our save. You get that too, don't you?
Yeah, there's no, when was the... we didn't save.
We saved not long before. It can't have been that long.
Yeah. I would say go in and reload.
Reload the game.
From whatever save, yeah. And hopefully it'll just pop me in, but you might have to, like, re-invite me. I don't know how... I'm assuming it'll just keep me if you just load.
Load game save. Yeah, I'm just loading it now.
Because, yeah, I don't like not hearing that. Because I looked and... Because I brought up the PlayStation Home or whatever. And I have the audio there. I don't have audio here, though, I don't think.
No, we'd hear the crackling fires.
Nope, and I'm playing music. We would hear the music, too. This is so weird.
Right, okay. I'm going to pause. I'm going to stop the recording and reload the game.
Yeah. I'm going to do the same. Okay, I'm recording.
Hang on. I'm not hearing any music.
Wait, you're not? I am.
No.
Do you have no audio again?
No, I'm not getting any crackling fires, nothing.
Do you? What? Why would you not? I do again.
Audio. No.
You didn't like when you moved your headset. You didn't like turn it down, did you?
No, it's on maximum.
Okay. I would assume you wouldn't because I think it would control my volume too, but. You had audio on the main menu and stuff. You had audio before I was in here?
Hang on, I've got audio in the menu.
Wait, what menu?
Oh, wait. I've got audio now. I just went off the... I just, press and hold the PlayStation Plus button to go to home. And came back in. I've got audio.
Okay, so maybe we'll try that next time.
Yeah, I'm going to start recording now.
Yeah, I've been recording this the entire time because I had audio.
Right. Okay, I've got audio. Oh, we got to do all this again.
Yeah.
I'll just take the money.
Yeah. And you need to see if you can succeed your stuff.
I'm not going to smack you. You're asking me to come into you. A feeling
penetrates your mind. Yeah. Worlds beyond. Will you go forward instead of backwards? Stupid woman. Traversed by ships just like this. Help us. Help us. Right, okay. Shh. It's alright. You tidy that lot up, or you're grounded. Oh, why'd you do that? On the floor.
Duck hair, fine.
You're the one that hit the door.
The exposed brain quivers.
Succeeded.
Deception. Please. Before they return.
Oh, just stop. I don't want to know. Mummy's on strike. You know no creature like this. Oh, I failed on the arcana that time. That is not fair.
The enemy. So many enemies. Remove us from this body. From this case, free us, please.
Oh. Right, okay. Which one would you pick? This one's new. I won the investigation last time.
Yeah, I would do the investigation. Because we're definitely not going to... Well...
Skill check.
As you, I would do the thing.
This is our second skill check tutorial. You're a bit late. Add bonus. And then roll the dice. 17.
You didn't even need bonuses on that one.
No. It's a edema, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. What one would you pick? They're in italics, so I think it ends the chat. No matter what we pick.
They're what?
If my assumption is correct, when the writing is in italics, that's the end of the conversation. So whatever I pick ends the conversation.
Oh. I didn't even catch that. Yeah. Well, I mean, if we want something extra, I would say that was probably the only one that's extra. Because you destroyed it before, and there was no, like, extra thing. None of us are strength.
Yikes! What? Okay.
You have an advantage. So you get two dice rolls for this.
Okay.
The brain lifts from the skull, but you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient, should it prove a threat.
Choices.
These are interesting, because I'm kind of glad it screwed up so we came back here and saw more.
Yeah. which one would you go for? I would try dexterity.
Well, you got control of this dialogue.
Yeah. What would you go for, though?
My character? Well, I don't know, because I don't know what it's going to do exactly. But considering...
I got a plus one from dexterity, that is it. I got a plus one bonus on dexterity. It's got tooltips on to show me.
Oh, okay. I had that off. I see what you did.
I'm trying to press every button. Right, shall I go for the dexterity one then? For fun purposes.
Yeah. Ooh, it's a hard one, though, too. Let's see.
Ooh, yeah. Ooh, customized dice.
I'm kind of curious about something. Wait.
Yeah.
There. I can give you bardic inspiration.
Ooh. Right, okay, let me roll.
So it gives a little bit more.
12.
13. Oh.
Damn it!
Rolled... The bardic thing only rolled a 1. Come on.
Oh, God. Ew. Ew. What the hell?
Eh?
Nothing in him. Where did it go?
You just jumped down.
Gone. Right, let's just hope the sound stays.
Oh, so wait a second.
You went this way.
I would save.
Yes, I'm going to save.
There's a quick save, but I don't know how to do it and all that too, so.
Yeah, go in the menu and press triangle.
No, I can't save at all, so I wouldn't be able to do it.
Right, okay.
Oh, I didn't notice you can make the camera a lot closer to you as well.
How?
The right analog stick and up or down on it.
Oh, yeah, I think I just figured that out as well.
Yeah, I was changing camera angle.
Oh, got sound still.
Yeah, I heard something.
Abomination. This is your end. Your head throbs and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword. And a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes. My head. What is this? Squaw. You are no thrall. Flakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive.
Okay. So. We'll start from number one and work our way down, shall we?
Yep, sounds good to me.
We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geth, mind flayers.
It added a new one.
Okay, oh, sorry, I was being distracted by the little one.
I was wondering why you're taking so long.
Yes, she come asking for a bit of cake. What? I never even got to ask the other questions. It wasn't in italics. Like I said, it was an assumption.
Yeah. Oh, we're in combat now.
Oh! General tutorial, get ready to fight. Combat happens in rounds and each participant gets a turn to act. The game pauses around you during combat, so you have time to plan your actions. During your turn, you can move, take an action, and take a bonus action. You can see your actions are bonus action, blah, blah, blah. Open. Well, both of them do it. Right, okay, so what? Veofrost? Okay. Oh, right, okay. Veofrost. Ending triangle. I've got bonus action though, so I am going to though. Oh, bonus actions are these jump, shove.
Okay, I see.
Oh.
I'm looking at the stuff right now.
Yeah. Okay, so, how do I end my turn? Triangle.
Yeah, I have to decide what I'm doing. Also, I think you're in control of her as well.
I just figured that out.
Yeah, I'm in control of my character, but that's it.
Nice.
So how do I see? Okay, there we go. Like, how do I see?
I think it's your turn now.
Oh yeah, I'm just looking at the controls in general. Okay, you finished that one off.
Nice.
Yeah, and then I could move yet, but there's no point.
How dare you?
Ow. You well, slapped me.
They're not attacking me.
I mean, she's out healing front. Potions. I was...
You're low on hit points. Use a healing potion to recover. I'm not low on hit points, but...
Let me see. Are. How do I... None of us are, really. She's down only 3. Wait. You gonna get rid of the one in front of me?
Yeah.
Okay, where is...
Right, okay, I'm gonna move to here. Right, okay.
Oh, healing is a bonus. So I can heal and attack. Yeah, healing was a bonus. Or like a spell or something, so it didn't count as an attack.
Nice. Surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the companion, some allies can join you on your adventure. You control them the same way as you do your own character. Oh, right, okay, I get it now. Now we can loot. Do you want a hand axe?
No. Do I look like I would be wanting a hand axe? These items. Oh, I found a potion.
Scimitar. Light crossbow.
I don't know what that was.
Light crossbow. Light crossbow. Gold. I'll take that. You're not taking a spiked bulb or wood bulb?
I did from the thing.
Spiked bulb, wood bulb. You can throw them at targets, but then they do one damage. Nah.
I picked them up, but just to have them.
Wait, you picked them up, then why are they still there?
I don't know.
Oh, it's a bug.
Really? That's interesting. Must be buggy in co-op still. Because most of our bugs, I think, have probably triggered from that.
Found a potion. So I think I have one.
How do we figure out... How do we get up our inventory again?
I'm just going to heal ourselves. There we go. Wasn't it R2?
R2.
Ah, yes. We can actually see what companions have, too.
Oh. Yeah, nice. So we all have potions.
Yeah. Wonder what happened to the gold I picked up. Hang on. Party gold, 4. Oh! We not only have individual gold, we got party gold.
Huh? Where do you see this?
Top right.
Oh. Oh, you know what?
Yeah.
You have 4 gold. So it's probably saying what we would have combination.
Oh.
So we only have 4, but it just happens to be that's what you're the only one carrying it, right?
Well, I have.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, you pick up the gold in this one, and then we'll see if that assumption over here.
This is the menu.
Yeah.
I was like, where did you go? I was in the menu, so you just took off on me.
I was looking for another body. Right, then we'll see if. Oh, yeah, party gold 6. Okay, so that is a good enough assumption.
Staff. How do I? So now I have a melee weapon as well. Not sure how to switch between the two, or if it's just going to be in combat picked randomly, but.
Don't know. Thought it'd be a way. Right, I have no clue where we're going here.
Oh, I don't
I'm either. Guessing it's up here.
Oh, yep. You apparently guessed. Oh, what? Couldn't do it because you were standing there.
Well, I just took some gold off him.
Already in use. Already in use. There we go.
I'm off. Right, auto I'm going save. To quickly save it. There we go. Quick save. How about every recording end, I do a manual save. In between, I do quick saves.
Yeah, it's fine. I think... I can make no sense of it. I think with quick saves, okay. There's like 5 different slots. So they're not just one either.
Don't push them yet. I don't want to even... Right, let's talk to this guy.
Are you interacting with us?
Yes, I am.
God damn it.
That's it.
Oh. I was trying to listen to you and it kept changing off. She's like on top of me, so she's like trying to. I was trying to talk to her, apparently.
Thank.
Medium toughness, what?
Okay,
There we go.
There's magic at work here, determine what kind.
Oh!
I've got a wizard option.
Yeah. I see that. I'm listening.
That. Right. Add bonus if you want to add your bonus.
I'm not going to bother adding mine. Yours should be enough. Okay.
Yeah, it's quite easy. 14, I doubled it even before my bonuses. Oh, look around. There must be some way of getting this thing open.
And then the one that says it's linked to the console, which is what your thing said.
Yeah, I'll do that one. What console did she... Oh, this one.
Yeah.
The console appears dull. I didn't click anything!
We got into combat somehow?
With what?
With those things over there.
Oh. Okay. Let's kick their ass.
What do I... Oh.
How I dare see. They interrupt?
I see. So I have options to do the main hand or otherwise. So yeah. I can do it from these if I do melee or not.
Yeah. What?
What was that?
This guy's all itchy.
Oh, okay.
Go and get a cold flannel and wipe yourself down.
Oh.
My help.
I thought you would have turns too.
Nope, not yet.
Yeah, you don't. I'm going first.
And then they are, and then we are. I'm last. See at the top turn.
So I'm curious. How far? Okay, so I still can move again if I need to.
Why am I seeing your character, not mine? Oh, right, because it's your turn.
Most likely, yeah. Also, wait a second. I didn't have audio on that.
Oh.
So you went to home?
Yeah.
Let's see if that worked. I don't think I have audio this, though. Yeah, I don't have audio. Interesting.
Okay. What? Tomorrow now. Right, my turn. Have you... Do you want me to load the game? See if that helps.
Wait a second.
Need to upload down. Go and put a different top on. Might be the top.
I say let's finish this combat.
Right, okay.
Then you save, and since you have audio, I will load out, and you can just invite me. You don't even have to close it, I don't think.
Okay.
But we'll finish the combat first. But yeah, I don't have audio again. That's so weird.
Too tight. You're gonna have to shut up a minute. No. Right. There we go. Right.
Okay, so save.
Save game. I'll just do it on that save.
Wait for it to say successful. Okay. I heard stuff when I loaded in, so I'm assuming I still have audio, but I'm recording you. Oh yeah, I can hear her complaining over there.
Alright, now I can loot. Nothing on that, and apparently these are called us. Oh, Intellect Devourer. Right, let me let her out now.
Oh, yeah. If I can...
Right, okay, there we go.
I'm gonna get the... Listen, there we go. The console appears
dormant. Look for a switch, release, hit it, wizard. Inscribe the device with the glyphs you've sent from the port's warding moons. Let's do that one. I am a wizard after all. The console hums to life. Arcana. Go on then.
Oh, you weren't going to take a closer look?
No. Not that. Right, okay, so. Well. Look, it was 15 anyway. The pulsing glow and organic lines of the device make it seem more like a beating heart than a machine. No, I won't want to touch it. The nearby pod. Okay, place my hand on the console. I get it. That's what you want me to do. What?
Okay then.
Illithid wisdom. Difficulty class 2. Okay, I'm just gonna roll.
Oh.
I'd have to be really poor.
Yeah.
To lose that one. All that pounding to get out, and she passes out.
At last. Thought I was done for.
Well, I guess we can talk to her. Do you want to talk to her?
Sure.
Should I?
Are you listening now?
No, I'm listening.
Which one of you would you pick?
There you go.
Honestly, I was thinking that one too, to be honest. So, considering I'm a tiefling, I'm not a fan of people like if you're having issues with the race, because I know the tiefling gets a lot of issues. So.
Close the door, please. We can get off this ship. I don't think I didn't notice you nicked my covers. Right.
I like how you just straight up say no, you're on your own. Yeah, I was thinking to do, because I think both of the other two would just end it. So. Well, I mean, yeah.
More on the merrier. One moment.
Okay. I didn't know we brought luggage into our abduction pods.
Yeah. Light flickers in his eyes. But he's...
Okay, we got to sacrifice two guys here. I haven't got a clue what we got to do.
Wait, what?
I ain't got a clue where we got to go. What's this?
I don't know. I mean, those enemies came from a door, so...
Burnished necklace.
Huh?
There's a burnished necklace there on the side.
Oh, there's a locked chest, too.
Medium toughness. Well, you're the bard, you try opening it.
You need the key. You need thieves' tools to pick a lock, or you can find a key.
Dark mind. What the hell is dark mind? Let's just pick it up. I can.
A brain in a jar.
I just picked up a brain in a jar.
I literally watched your character just pick that up and shove it in there.
Does it have anything to do with this console, you think?
Wait, what? Can I? What are you doing? You failed the check, apparently.
Done it.
Aggression. Okay. Nice. I don't know what you're doing, but
I'm over here.
I know where you are. I'm doing other stuff. Oh my god.
I don't know what I'm doing here.
Okay, I'm gonna come. So wait. You're out of dialogue or whatever you're doing?
Yeah.
Okay. Look at our inventory and look what's in my inventory. You'll see. If you see it.
Elaborate reliquary. You took the chest.
It's in my pocket. So you know the context menu thing that gives you more option? One of them was pick up. So I just picked it up and put it in my pocket. So whenever we get a pick lock, I can open it later. Because it's just chilling in my pocket.
Another mystery.
Right.
So is this bringing up a menu for you or something? Or is it just...
No, it's annihilate aggression. I'm going to... That's on that one. I think it's what they do.
I have no idea.
Oh, I've lost all game sound.
Seriously. That's gonna get obnoxious. Hopefully that's something that gets fixed early.
No, that didn't work. Come on. I just quick saved. Come on.
Push?
Nope, nothing. I'm not getting my sound back at all.
Oh, can you rotate these? Is that what this is?
I don't know.
Oh, I see. Aggression.
Right, I've lost all game sound. Push. So, I'm going to have to end the recording and start again after reloading the game. Again.
Okay. do a manual save, whatever. I'll stop my recording too, because it's going to kick me out recording again. So, let's... Hang
on. Why have we got two now? You started one. You're not in my game.
Yeah, I am. I'm right here. What are you talking about?
Right. Okay, here we go. I'm going to send you a picture. Picture time!
I am so confused. I definitely need to see what...
You're in two separate sessions. You're in a totally separate session. There you go.
Oh no, no, I'm not. You get this is that image means yeah. I control Shadowheart.
Oh.
You gave me the ability to, or maybe just because I talked to her, it gave it to me automatically. But yeah, I control Shadowheart. You control Lizelle.
Have That's you all got that game is. Sound? Because I don't.
Yeah, I do.
Oh.
What the hell?
I wonder, hang on, let me unplug my headset. Right, I just unplugged my headset from the microphone, from the controller, and I could hear the game sounds through the TV. I plugged it back in to the controller.
Yeah.
And I got the game sounds again.
Well, at least you have it again.
Yeah, I'm going to start the new recording again. There we go.
That makes me
new
wonder.
Recording started.
That makes me wonder. Yeah, that makes me wonder if it's something to do with the headsets, because, like, my headset party is. I don't know about party chat.
Right, anyway, I want to press the middle button.
Oh, what?
Whoa! Commence battle, apparently.
Okay. Well, I mean...
I did not know! I didn't expect that!
What do you got?
Oh, I missed. Let's move there.
6 and 8. I've got a lot of health. So how do you... How do you select another person, or is it just once you're done?
Once you're done, it's their turn. Then you can move them.
Okay. Because, like, I can move when you're going.
Yeah, so, you can move, but you can't do much else.
Oh, I could have attacked before you.
I suppose you can do your bonus actions, yeah.
No, any actions I could have done before you. So I assume there's an ability to switch. As well.
I just lost game sound again.
Really?
And I got it back again.
Oh my god.
It's the headset. But there's nothing wrong with the headset. So it's a game with party chat.
Is there... I don't know, because I don't know if that would, I was gonna say, is there in-game, but... I don't know if that would pick up on, the recording.
Yeah.
I'm gonna just end that.
Girls, way. Whatever you're doing, get in here now, please!
So what does she have? How far can she move? Okay, she can't move that far.
On the move.
Mm-hmm. he saved from it, apparently?
Yeah.
Interesting. What else does she have? Okay, she has the bonus action left.
Now you're dead. Okay, let's end that turn.
Yeah, I could have attacked before you. Because our turns are together.
Ah.
Because I healed you when you jumped over there. I don't know if you paid attention to that.
One thing I did read about this game is candles. Pick them up. Apparently they are needed. And you've already used that, haven't you? Right, okay. So, I used the console and I made them attack us. Let's try this one.
Yep.
In fact, quick save.
Oh, I was wondering why I randomly, like, froze there for a second.
it's gonna be a gold key!
Wait, a key?
I just picked up a key. Wonder if you can put the box down. Or the chest.
I apparently can drop it.
Alright, let's see if I can open it. Open. Ooh! Onyx and gold. Should nice. I just pick it up?
Yeah.
Might as well.
So, I'm curious. I can still put the chest in my pocket even though it's empty. Why? It's in my pocket. Oh, you're doing some dialogue.
Just a little tiny bit. Chess. I'm looking around here. Oh! Another set of sigils.
Could mean anything.
Hey, how dare you!
Could mean anything.
I don't get another check.
Could mean anything.
How do I?
Let's just
Wait, how do I?
This might unlock those controls next to the pod.
Whoa, what the hell is... Okay, I've got to look at what I'm picking up here.
When you failed the check, did you touch the thing?
I touched the sigil.
You touched your hand on the console, that's what happened? That's when you got the check?
When did it... Okay, I've got two... Slave Mind. Dark Mind. And I just picked up Slave Mind. I don't even know what they are. I'm running out of inventory slots.
I might have just I just killed the person. Whoops.
Whoops.
No. Yep.
Is that going to happen to us?
Were you watching at all?
It cut off the end bit. For some reason.
Yeah, it's a mind flare now. Yeah, I had it, her touch it, because I figured,
Can we attack it?
No, no.
Yeah.
Can we?
Don't bother. You're barely dented.
Apparently I didn't dent it. Okay. Okay. I don't think there's anything else here. Well, that's not fair. I wanted to destroy it.
Since you said you got the check there, I thought she would get a check or something, too.
Yeah. Girls, what are you up to? Close the door. I don't care. He's going to bed soon.
So, by the way...
Yep.
The L2 button? You know?
Yeah.
You can go to, like, the other character, like, Lizelle. Highlight her.
Yeah.
And hit X, and you'll control her.
Oh.
That way, if we ever need to try again on something, or need one of their abilities that are like their higher stats, that's how we will have to do it. I was like, I know we can change to them, but I didn't know how. I don't know if you can change to Shadowheart, or if I can change to Lizelle, because you put her on... mine? But I can change to her, and you can change to...
Yes, constitution for Lizelle is quite high. About 15. No, strength is at 17. Sorry.
Yeah, and Shadowheart's wisdom is at 17. Yeah, so. Anyway. I just thought that was something to try.
My character just said, all's well that ends, not as bad as it could have.
I did not hear that. That's not fair. That's a funny thing to listen to.
Save. There we go. I don't trust this game, not to.
Oh no, for sure.
Okay, I'm gonna try and.
Are you doing what I think?
Yep. I destroyed it enough. You took a couple of hits.
Oh, whoops. I didn't mean to click that. I thought I was looking at that. Yeah, so we destroy it, but it doesn't seem to do anything.
Hey, what the? Made you boss.
What the? I just... That, don't walk in that.
You're in the fire. You were.
Wait. Lizelle?
What the hell?
She walked through the fire and stayed... Wait a second. Isn't that...
Quickly go and heal. Try not to go in fire, Lizelle.
I kind of want to... see if I can,
Oh, I got into the fire.
Rude! I was trying to dip my weapon in it and see if I could set my weapon on fire. But that's good to know that you can put it out. Not me going to see if I can fucking get a fire weapon. You're just like, no. Denied. Frozen. Out. Done.
Are you ready to enter the helm?
I mean, why not? Waiting for other players. Ooh.
Oh. Ew. Girls, you either come in here and sit down, or your Lego kits are going to the hospital tomorrow morning. I swear to God. Do it. We will deal with the gate. I've had enough. All these girls have been worthy of the rights. Yay! To reach the transponder before the Nautilus crashes. We got 15 turns to get.
Yep.
All the way up to the top. Okay, so.
And we have enemies.
Yes.
All the way along the way.
I'm gonna go about here.
So what does he have?
And.
Oh, we gotta get all the way over there.
You know what? See what that does.
I love it.
Oh god. Right, okay, so
still breathing despite everything.
Not sure what the best is. Somebody turn the light on, please. Thank you. Getting a bit dark now. Are you playing music? When we're trying to get up there.
I'm healing. I was healing the Mind Flayer, dude.
Why?
Because he's clearly on our side at the moment. And he's at the brunt by the boss.
Ah.
And my heal is a bonus action.
Whose turn is it now? Well, still
yours. Yep, that was just a bonus action. Need to stay
focused. What's he doing now? Where are you going now? Whoa. Stay in here, please. Don't believe her. Heading there. I like how we're all going up in the line. It was saved by the hideous laughter. Seriously?
Apparently.
I only used my hideous laughter. Ouch.
I guess I'm glad I gave you the defense.
Ouch. My turn. Right. I can move again, too. Tell you what, I'll move there. Alright, I'll move as far as I can. Right, okay. And then I'm going to use...
You got hurt quite a bit.
Missed. Hard to use range.
Come on, can't stay idle. Best be on my way.
And again, wait, okay, I'm moving to there.
Have to keep going.
Alright, okay, I've got to make my turn, I've got enough movement. Can someone learn to shut a door? Maybe. Okay,
on my way.
That'll do. How dare you miss?
That's not good.
Uh-oh.
We got more enemies, I'm guessing?
Yeah.
Oh, we already do. Where are they?
Up by the transponder.
Okay, I see them.
Okay, so... Seeing how far I can go without. Come on, there we go.
It's worth the cost. Breathe deep and move.
Well, I am out of range of them.
Girls, if you don't get in this living room now, I'm sending you to bed now. I swear to God, stop messing with the hair bit box. You know what? I'm having a bit of cake. Your turn.
I know. Look at what I'm doing. She has, like, horrible accuracy, by the way. Like, to hit this, she has, like, 30 or 40% chance to hit this dude.
Get your sister in here now. I know she's messing around.
Hey, let's go. I got the high damage, so I outright killed that one.
Nice. Whose turn is it now?
I'm ending mine. Oh. I was just seeing if I had the bonus or not.
You look stupid.
Excuse me.
It's the kids.
It was just funny to me. You said it right after. I was like...
Oh, I'm moving fast. What's that top all? That's not fair. Heavy to shelf. Right, okay.
Let's go. We have more company. I don't know where, but we do.
Alright, can't get to the transponder yet.
Where the hell are these two other enemies?
No idea.
Yeah, I have no idea. I was looking for him, but I don't see him.
Right, okay, so...
Where do I go from here?
I'm almost at the console.
Okay.
What now? Why are you like, do you want a piece of cherry cake? No.
Yeah.
I want a piece of the chocolate one.
I read that.
I asked you earlier if you wanted some, you said no. Ew, I don't want any.
No, I don't like it, but it's a bit too sweet. I was feeling sick later and I thought chocolate.
You look stupid and you've had a piece. Go away. You're not allowed chocolate this time of night.
The
hell.
She just
bumped
into your laptop.
I know.
Okay.
I'm gonna be getting mad in a minute.
Oh.
Whoa, what?
There's the enemy. He wasn't in the room with us.
You like me?
No. I've lost game sound. Hang on a second. I'm just taking out the headset and putting it back in every time.
Is it working every time?
Yeah.
Nice. Okay, so they're coming up behind his ass. Descent from... Oh. The fuck?
Tidy up now, and you tidy up.
I would tidy up if I were you.
Go and tidy up. God, it would let it.
I don't know what my character is doing at this point.
Kids. When they give, they must give Eliza a little shove so she'd go over and actually tidy it up. And now she's crying. Like a 2 year old. Whatever you do, don't have kids. Ugh, try my patience. She can go upstairs and sulk all she wants. I've had enough.
So, as I was saying, I wonder what my character was doing. What was I holding on to? Because I was in the center with, like, nothing around me.
Come on, loading screen. There we go.
I mean, we're loading probably the entire world at this point. You had knocked the hell out.
Yeah. I have to stop. I'm sorry, sweetheart. Okay. So I did tell you I was playing with Kiki, and I did tell you I was caught the cording today. So go and tidy up. You're not having any. Till you learn to behave, you're not having any. Okay. Tidy up and then you can have a piece. You're not having any, Sky. Hang on a minute, I'll be back in a second, Kiki.
Okay, I have some dialogue here, so.
Yeah, I've got dialogue to do. Check yourself for injuries, orient yourself. Where
oh yeah, so we have the same one.
Question is, do we go for it solo or together?
I mean, it's hang each on. Of us.
Yeah, hang on a second. Tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull.
Alright, I'm finally back. Just had to give him a what for.
Welcome back.
Right, check yourself for injuries or orient yourself.
I checked myself, but, and then it ended. So, I don't know what the other one does.
Oh, I already picked the check for injuries.
Well, then you'll be joining me in a second.
Yeah. Right, okay. Open journal to learn more. Right, where's the journal? We've got spell book, character sheet, alchemy, waypoints, map, turn-based mode, short rest, go to camp, long rest, combat log, journal. That's what we want. Okay. Find a cure. I'm gonna look around here for anything to.
So, to my understanding, a little bit I've seen, there is a lot of random stuff here.
Nope, can't put that fire out. I tried.
Apparently, I get wet when I walk into the water. Yeah. Would have thought.
Difficult terrain, deep water, wet. Well, you're not going to stay dry.
Oh, hey.
We can both, like.
You listening?
Uh-huh. Yeah, I'm listening now.
Okay. Damn! You just try to yank it from her. Wow, really?
Yeah.
Do I listen to you or do I do what I was going to do?
I'm gonna wake her.
Yeah, I was just gonna wake her. I don't know what that is. Plus, I'm pretty sure that's gonna piss her off. Then again, I don't know if we're even gonna use her later.
Yeah.
Yeah. We'll see. Why do I look so shady, too? I wanted to see if you'd anything worth taking. Damn. Straight up being honest.
I'm alive, yes. Thank you for the concern. And speaking of, how are we alive?
I mean, it's Bard specific, so...
Yeah.
Interventions close to the chest. Though, I suppose it's not impossible.
I like how we have the same set of minds. Susan, I was like, where's their friend? I was like, yeah, that's where I'm going.
You might want to reconsider calling her a friend. Looks like she ran off without us.
Yeah, we won't. You just want your companion back. That's what you...
Yeah, I do.
She is for you, clearly. We need to take care of ourselves. First things first. We need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads.
What the hell is that noise?
I think above our head, probably. Or your head.
I mean, that's the ship. Yeah.
We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. something of better company.
Now this is where we part ways.
One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that.
I mean, I kind of did. It was me that opened it.
Yeah. This is why I go zigzag a lot.
Wait, did we level up?
There must be a settlement somewhere nearby.
Did we?
We have like,
yes, we did.
We have arrows by us, so.
Okay, so how do we level up?
R2.
Yeah, on what? Character sheet, spell book, what?
It in the center.
Oh,
six.
Okay.
It's literally in
I
your
didn't
face.
See that. Yeah. Specialization available. Health increase 8 to 14. Level 1 spell slot unlocked. Abjuration savant. Savant, whatever. Arcane ward, new spell. Okay. So what did I get? Exactly. What's a new spell? Oh, right, okay. So, continue. Abjuration spell summons ward spanish enemies and another time magic suitable for those who wish to defend themselves and others. Then, in abjuration spells from squads, only cost you 25 gold per spell level, not 50. Okay, so. Continue. Spells. Choose the spells you know from the list below. Spells require spell slots to cast an initiative. Charm person, color spray. You better be. I'm coming up in an hour to check on you. If you're not asleep, you're grounded. False life. Feather fall. Protection from evil and good. Age armor. I don't know what two spells to pick. Them too.
I'm gonna pick that one. So I actually have a offensive one now. See.
There we go. All done. So I now have Witch Bolt, among others. Now, how do we level other characters?
That probably switch to them, and then do it, I guess.
Well, I can't switch to Shadowheart. You have to.
Yeah. Whoops. Not what I wanted to do. Apparently, up on the D-pad automatically takes you into jump.
Wits and blades.
Okay.
Hey, wait a second. Oh, it says right there. When I hover over her, I can do it.
What's next, I wonder?
the other things you have here. I'm just gonna leave her spells be right now.
I've got something we can sell. Burnished necklace will give us 20 gold. It has no stats on it, so it's pointless using it.
I believe selling is related to charisma, so I should be the one that sells everything.
Is it?
Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure I saw like a TikTok or something that said it's related to.
I just gave it to you.
Yeah. I mean, we're nowhere to sell at the moment, but.
Yeah.
But yeah, I'm pretty sure I read that somewhere. That, like, you get more gold when it's charisma or something based.
Yeah.
Which makes sense. What was it that you said it was?
The burnished necklace.
It says 20 for me too, so we'll see. We'll see if that's true or not.
I mean, the pearl I got is worth 50 gold. Onyx is worth 35.
We also don't know if that's used for anything else.
Yeah. Doesn't say it's used in crafting like it would.
Does this game say that, though?
I don't know. You still got that chest.
I know. I don't know why, but... I'm a hoarder, you know that. That apparently includes stealing empty chests. Yeah, I'm waiting for you.
Yeah, I was just looking.
I don't
know. I haven't even got a clue where we've got to go. Left or right?
I don't know.
Oh. A brimmed hat.
A what?
Hang on. A wizard's hat has a little embroidered rabbit inside its lining. The rabbit is called Snowball. And once he was lost, never to be found.
Also, I don't think our stats went up either, by the way.
No, they didn't. Okay, I choked on my drink. Let's look at my character. Are we gonna need rope?
I think rope is used for something. I forget what it was, but...
Bottle fish. Should we just loot everything?
I would just take anything for right now until, like...
I'll put these in Shadowheart. On
that. You're a pack rat, Shadowheart.
Which way are we going? I haven't got a clue where I'm
curious.
Going, by the way.
I'm gonna test something.
Give you quest locations and place custom markers. You can also teleport to waypoints you've discovered by selecting them. Are you thinking you can put stuff in there?
Get out of the way!
Sorry.
I just put a weapon in the chest and then put the chest in my inventory. It's So I can literally carry around the chest as an extra, like, inventory spaces. I'm assuming the weight is going to make me encumbered at some point.
Yeah.
Oh!
Oh! Commencing battle. I ain't got a clue. Where we're going, like.
Well, they're saying hello to you.
Yeah, looks like, doesn't it?
To be fair, you're way ahead of us. Well, you're not way ahead of us, but you're far enough.
I can't go when it's your turn.
Because we're not connected. Look, there's an enemy between us. Where is he? It's that one. I can't reach that one.
Survival is all that matters.
What was this? At least 60%. Hit though.
Okay, my turn.
Critical miss.
Oh my god. How unfair is that?
Stop missing so much. You just pushed him.
Yeah.
You pushed him in frustration.
Yeah, I did. No, it wouldn't let me bloody hit him. I didn't even hit him with a witch bolt. Not as if I was asking to burn him up or ice him. It was electric. Thunder. Oh god, kids coming back down. So much for going to bed.
Hi,
thought you were going to bed.
Oh, okay. Oh, whoops. Hit the wrong button.
Right, girls, how about sit down and watch a tablet or something just to behave? Show me you can behave.
You're welcome, by the way.
Thank you.
I froze that dude, too, with my spell so he couldn't run at you and hit you. The one that was in between our turns.
Yeah. Is there any more enemies around?
Just these two.
Okay.
You fight well. Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant...
Nope.
Missiles. For the win.
Okay,
I can hit up to 3 targets. Right. Oh, yeah. Recording.
Yeah.
Ending?
Yeah, I'm gonna stop it here.